On the 4th of September 2023, the government of Lagos State opened the first phase of the Lagos Blue Line for commercial use. This was led by the governor of Lagos State, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, and officials of the LAMATA, an agency responsible for transportation in Lagos State.
It's been great. My experience is wonderful. I'm sure you're all excited. It was smooth, right?
This project is divided into two phases. Since the first phase is complete, then what is the fate of the second phase? How is the operation there looking like? In this video, that's exactly what I'll be showing you. I'll be walking you around to show you the current condition of the second phase, what has been done based on my own perspective. So this is just a clear and open-minded video. So let's get it done. The Lagos Blue Line is a 27-kilometer metro line project which span from Marina to Okoko by master plan. It's divided into two phases, the phase 1 and phase 2. The phase 1 starts from Marina to mile 2. The second phase starts from mile 2 to Okoko. The first phase, being Marina to mile 2, is now fully completed and functional. The Lagos State government promised that once the first phase is operational, they will start construction on the second phase. Seated inside the BRT bus, I will be riding through the 14-kilometer phase 2 project of the Lagos Blue Line. Let's see what it looks like. Is there work already done? What is the current condition of this place? So I'll be riding through from mile 2 to Okoko in the video. I'll make it fun and engaging, so I hope you engage on the video. Let's go through the route. Please be open-minded. Just give him a humble opinion, not some kind of paperwork or what the government has in stock for the road. We just passed through the mile 2 now. This is first stack, first gate. In the middle of the road, as you can see, that is the exact place where the track will go through. As you can see, the place is greenish. There's no work this part of the road, but hey, be rest assured that there are construction going on the route. I saw some of them on the road, so I'll be pointing them out as we proceed on the video. I will show you what is going on the road. But this part of the road, the construction is not yet up to this place. And from here, from mile 2 to Okoko, there are no track laid yet on the road, but I saw men at work. The Blue Line project is on the 10-lane Badagry Expressway. The Blue Line project spanned from Marina to Mautu, like I said, and it is in between the 10-lane Badagry Expressway, just in the middle. That is the exact place where the Blue Line runs through. So I believe maybe in the future, most likely they will extend this project even more than Okoko, to possibly to Badagry, Sime border. Because this is actually a West African road. This road, the Badagry Expressway, connects Nigeria to Benin Republic, from Benin Republic to other part of African, West African countries. So I believe this is a mega project that has future potential. In case you're wondering, why is this place looking so unkempt, so bushy? This is the exact place where the rail track is supposed to go through. This is where the track is supposed to run through from mile 2 to Okoko. This is Oluti heading to Alakija. This is the current condition of the Lagos Blue Line project on the phase 2. This is how it's looking like. This video was documented in September 2023, so this is the current condition of the project. But hey, bear in mind, like I said, there's construction going on the road, of which I'll point them out once I get to the location. So more is why you should stick around to get there. As you can see, the place is looking so unkempt and dirty, and the Lagos State government is working hard to clear the road, especially the traders on the road. They're trying to make sure the tracks are cleared from any intruders. Then they're cleaning up, they're doing some cleanup on the road. So at the same time, what I notice is there are work going on in Ojo Barracks. Ojo Barracks, there are work going on in and after Alabarago and some other places like that. So they're just working at some particular place, then from there they move to other places. So the ones at Ojo Barracks are working towards trade fair. Why the one at Alabarago? Possibly, I believe they're working towards Yanoba or down to Okoko. Or the one from Ojo is working straight to Volks. Then the one at Alabarago is working down to Okoko. So that's how that's what I saw on the road. So there are all going on. Yeah, as you can see, this is a site working a work in progress. This is actually Ojo Barracks, if I'm not mistaken. So as you can see, there are all going on the road. There are all going on the road. So thing is, I don't know when they will finish the job. That's the problem. But since the first phase of the project is now fully active, I believe it will help facilitate the work to not take that much time it took the first phase to get completed, because the potential the first phase has, or the image is given to Lagos right now, will help make this one faster. So we're looking forward in a few years to have this up and running. You can see this is another site again. This is another work in progress. They're doing clean up here. You can see these are men at work. Can you see that? Can you see the men at work? So that's it. They're doing clean up on the road. You can see this is site. This is it. They're working on that. They're working on the road. They're working on the track. So I didn't actually drop down to ask them or get to interview them or because. Hey, I'm not that yet. Funny thing is, I'm not that yet up to that level. So, I just want to show you what we are having on the road right now. This is it. So we are almost at Yanoba now. This is Vos. We are almost at Yanoba. So, this is how far the second phase is coming. They are cleaning up on the road. They are doing clean up on the road. I believe after they clean up, they will fill the road and start laying the tracks. Maybe in the next 2 or 3 years, this will be ready. So this is Yanoba now. We are at Yanoba. We are almost at Okoko. So the thing is, there's no track laid yet on the road, like I said earlier. That's how it is here. Lagos State. You may be wondering, this is a country in Africa or what? Well, this is a state in Nigeria. This is one of the states in Nigeria. And this is a definition of that city that's developing slow but steady. Every day in Lagos, there's always anything to show. So this is almost at Okoko now. We're almost at Okoko. The grand deal here is tracks are not yet laid on the road. There are work ongoing. They are doing cleanup on the road, trying to clear up the road, then possibly start laying tracks. But if at all there is serious work going on this road, I will come back and make a documentary and show you how far they have come. I hope you are able to pick at least one or two things from the video. That's the current condition of the Lagos Blue Line Project Phase 2. We made a video about the Phase 1. You can check it up on the channel. So please, we'd like to know what you think about the video or what you would like us to talk about next in the video. Let us know in the comment section what you would like us to show you, and we'll get it done.